That was the fastest flick I've ever seen Amo do.